Myth number four, it's normal for gums to bleed. Absolutely not. Healthy gums don't bleed. Gums that bleed are inflamed. They're inflamed because of bacteria, lack of cleaning, and so healthy gums don't bleed. It is not normal.